Sheesh, keep bab. Started the wrong game up. Gran Turismo Sport. So, guess who's back? Stevie DVD, NVR 4K HD, UHD, and 360. Killer of the PC, also. We won't go into that. Well, nothing. Not proud of that. Come on, come on, come on, save, 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 save. Goddamn computer, yeah, you get. Didn't think the computer was ever going to save that. Oh, we're running. Now we want to be driving. Right. Let's try again. I've got to try and get as much racing as I can in because my back and that's a bit, little bit achy, and so is my legs. I'll try that Merc out, and I. Where should I go? Let's go Dragon Trail. Can't remember which one I do now. What's my pad doing there? I should do Sardinia in it, shouldn't I, really? Don't even know why I'm bothering doing this. I'll take it to Sardinia, sell it. Earn some money while I'm racing. My mind's not in the game recently on Gran Turismo. I've had a bit of an emotional last couple of weeks. I'm just about coming back to my normal self. I had to go to hospital today and had my blood stun. So while I was out, I'd done a little drone footage around my car, the Hyundai, and done a little look over it, and uploaded how to use the regeneration flappy paddles. Hopefully that'll get some views. I'll wait for this to rev up. I do like the sound this makes. Don't know what it's called, but I love the sound it makes. Of course I know it's CLK LM98, baby. Woof, woof, woof. Right, I'm going to go and have a look, see if I can get something nice to decorate it. Get a livery. See what's about. Oh, that looks right then, a Repsol one. What should I go for here then, eh? They call me Mellow Yellow. I can't go for another Marlboro one, can I? Oh, that looks nice, a bit of me. Oh shit, yeah. I'll have a bit of that. Colours look mental on that, don't they? Gold. The smell of it, the taste. Well, I lost my viewer because I started the wrong game. I bet he wanted to watch Gran Turismo Sport instead, didn't you, zombie? Well, I've got to add another sheet. Make sure I've got tyres for this as well. Make sure I've got some hard tyres. Because it's a hard knock life. It's a hard knock life. Oh, I've got them all. Duplicate. Oh shit, what do I need? 700, is it? I think. Oh, 800. Sweet, it's even better. I'll let it that way. Thank you. Okie cokie, yo, 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 racing hard, baby, hard. Cool, that should be, this should be this. That's just a little bit of... Yeah, baby, yeah, baby, yeah, baby, yeah. Ooh. Ooh, you bastard. But I'm in. I am in. Hoorah, hoorah. Zombies back. Zombies back. Hello, bro. Good day, mate. Welcome. I thought I'd lost you. Yeah. I just said a minute ago. I said, oh, I lost my one viewer that I had. Sheesh. Perhaps you wanted to watch that game instead. Nice one, mate. I've just dropped the power on this car. Kia, 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 kia. And I'll tell you, if it's the setup that I had before, it's going to be handling nice. But this is the money-making one that we've been doing. It's not like a cheat or anything. It's just we've just dropped the power on really fast cars and we drive good. We just shut up and drive. Oh, I don't know if you see me little video I put up, Zombie. It's me, the previous video I uploaded was a little bit of drone footage around the Hyundai Ioniq hybrid and a little look over and inside it and a little drive. I've done a little show and tell of the Hyundai today because they are the car to have at the moment. Ain't mega fast. Have a good race in it, I presume. As I can get through the traffic without spinning out, I should be okay. But it's quite close racing. So I know they break like mofos up here. It's going to be difficult. I'm going to actually have a race on here. Ferrari up my arse. Whoa, you nutter. Okay, cool. I will check it out. You know, worries. Catches up pretty quick. Let's see if I share the corners. Swoop. Swoop, man. Swoop and kill him like a hawk. Yeah, I've just got to just not get turned around by the arseholes. Stay out of trouble. Stay out of trouble, man. I will do one less pit stop than them, hopefully. while stabbing that. Oh, you, they always fucking do it there, little cunts. All the fucking time they twist me around there. And I'll be right to the back again. All the fucking time on that corner. And this is where I'll just end up just smashing them all back. Ah, I can't. Nearly broke my finger, that I did. Kicking on that steering wheel really kicked. Lopez, motherfucker! Is that you? Face full of BMW ass. Fuck off. Dirty bastards in front of me. Oh, well, I won't overtake them through here, because I'll get murdered. There'll be blood everywhere. I maybe could take some downfalls off, but it'll change my... Oh, shit. Jesus, I'm still behind by a long way. I should maybe get the horsepower up on this and drop the downforce. Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. I'll be alright, I'm not panicking. Don't panic. I love the sound of the car. Throttle response is really good since they've done the update. There's more of it. Thank you. Motherfucker. Second gear corner, isn't it, that one? See how we do here. They should have another pit and they should change tyres, so there should be a long time in there, and all I need to do probably is get a little bit of juice. Bit of pussy juice. How you doing, Zom Zom Zom? London bro, I watched you I'm off to bed, nice one. There's always a C on the corner of every track. Oh shit! Oh shit! Don't fucking text and drive. You get done. I'm coming for you. Told you, didn't I? Is in the pit. I'm using sixth gear there. Thank you. I can do it in third, but I like doing second just to be safe. Feels good and the revs higher. Sounds good too. Seconds, only four places. 4 seconds, blimey. Yo chat, seven aces, nice one. Do they break for you in front or do they smash? Mate, they just smash into you, man, if you're on their racing line. They just go round. They don't try and avoid you at all. Nice one, seven. Don't forget to drop them likes, people. Just double check. It's easily done when you're forgetting. I do it as well sometimes, and people, I'm talking to them and I think, oh, I ain't got to like yet. Them two are at it. Oh fuck, went past my breaking point, went past my breaking point, went past my breaking point. That's where they usually spin me around now. They just hit you there, they don't even stop for... That's where they usually turn me. Dangerous, that bit of concrete sticking out there. I might have a word with the old stewards about that. Could have killed me that. I'm looking at my car, it hasn't messed my car up at all. One pit stop's all we need, sweet. I got enough fuel to push you along, bruv. Ah, saved loads of fuel. Could have went round again. Could have done another lap. Sheesh. Hello, gamers. The two gamers, how you doing? Dropped a like. Nice one, Seven. Nice one, brother. You seeing Kyle tonight? Is he around? Is he? Minutes though. That was slow. That was slow. And I only done one pit stop, so that was mental slow. 1:37 was the fastest lap, so I need to just do some adjustments on that car. See if I can make it more horsepower, but the same pa. So there's too much grip there. Not enough speed. But let's have a little watch, shall we, while I make a cup of tea grip. Nyong. But it's not too bad, you're going to win anyway with the pit stop, one pit stop out of that, sorted. It's got a short shift on the last lap, because I mean I lapped with 0.5 in the tank already, left half a lap, so obviously when I filled up, I've done it alright, just got to manage it, half a lap I would say. Or just don't rev the shit out of it and you'll be alright. I just, you know, some of them gears I was doing in second I could have rolled around in third. If I start changing the car set up, I'll have to, it'll be a bit different, you know, so. Now I've been down the pub. Rubber dub dub. Had my bloods done today, and I've done a little drone. Oh, I sent it to you, didn't I? On the Facebook Messenger, I think it was. Somewhere. Me drone my car and had a look at my car. They cancelled my painkiller infusion for tomorrow. I'm having it Monday now. Shit. Retry. I'm going to have a little zip around with a car. My glasses aren't on my head. There's me touching my head like a Wally. Well, I handed in my notice today. Oh dear. Ah, oh, WhatsApp it was it? Yeah, cool. Oh dear. So what, you got to do a month and you're saying like that, I suppose. I want more power. Five more horsepower, roughly 30 horses more. I haven't played with anything down here yet. Let's take that out. It's a little bit faster. I've done nothing with the racing gearbox or anything yet. Maybe I should. Let's have a quick look, see if I can get something out from the gearbox. See, hopefully I'll get the odd second a lap quicker. If I can maybe get 2 seconds a lap quicker. 2 times 12 is 24. I need 5 seconds a lap, I'd say. But my times were 1:38 anyway. I've got to, well, so I don't know. I don't know what to say here. We'll see. Oh, nice. Nice little break. Yeah, brother. Oh, we see what's on at Brands Hatch in them days. Have a look if you're on the internet. Have a look. Let's go Brands Hatch calendar. There's not much on this month, actually. It's not bad, actually. Bit of short shifting, think of my fuel. Oh, I don't have to really for now, second stint I will. My overtaking spot, that is. This is where they're going to turn me around. I'm going to hug this corner. Give him room, give the motherfucker room. In his fucking Corvette, little yellow Corvette. Meant to be red, innit? Oh, he nearly lost it. Coming through, motherfuckers. Meow. Get on the fucking track. I've done a fucking Mark Webber. Crash, crash, crash. Wah, wah, wah. Love your car. That's got to be a bit more battle-esque with it. Carving them up London style. Ain't too good at this corner though, but I'm getting it. I'm going in there with 34 or 5 more horses, man, on my carriage. Cheers for the assist. Nice. It kept me on the road, baby. Fuck, 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 fuck. I know I was going in too fast, I was in sixth gear there. Got to be purring around there, brother. Put me off my game a little bit. Ah, look, put me off my game a lot. But I used the barriers, man. Like I knew I should. Barrier saved my life. One day a barrier saved my life. I'll see the chat scan on. Scan on. Jilly Jilly D, how you doing, Jilly? Seven Aces just checked all they got in the Gap is Club Bath and Superbike Champ. Oh, right, okay. Superbike Champ. Yeah, British Superbikes is good. British Superbikes is the one to go. Yeah, British Superbikes, man. That's the one. They do three races. And in between is Pucker. Yeah, you do the pit walk, you can meet the riders, walk up and down, you can meet the grid girls as well. I think one of my profile pictures was me with the, what are they called? Yeah, the grid girls, the checkered flag. They're wearing the old uniforms in it. Oh. Do not change. No, oh man, London Bro made me laugh. I was watching him. He had one more to do and he kept doing things wrong. Run out of fuel once, didn't re-top up and just come out by clicking the button by mistake. No, it's a nightmare, everyone does it. Yo, Predator, how you doing, brother? Hey, Jilly's a member as well. Big shout out to Jilly for being a member. She's showing you boys how it's done. She is showing you boys how it's done. She's lost everything. She's lost everything. Except her membership to Stevie DVD. Mwah. Kisses to you and the family. Bless them. Share your GoFundMe. Share your GoFundMe on my page, Jilly, if you can do it with your phone. If not, I'll do it in a minute after this race. Remind me though, because I will forget. I chuck something in there for her, and I've got nothing. So come on, come on. Do some short shifting when I get a minute so I can get the whole lap. I ain't got to do a lot of short shifting. I mean, this has been better on fuel for this setting. Yeah, it's got more horsepower. Crazy that. Don't go around here too much. This is really the default setting that you get with the soft tyres, and I just messed around, put hard tyres on it, put the downforce, well, put the downforce messed up a little bit. Well, put it to 92 and that, and just went with what I could. But then now I've decided to put more downforce on and get more power. I think I did. This seems to be doing the trick. But you want 25 minutes on your lap times. I've got 26 on my first setup. It's just a minute too long, that's what she said. Thank you. Finito. He was three laps down, wasn't he, I think he just unlapped himself one of them. Yeah, baby, so you do it. I should have done that with the first fuel low because I had 0.8 left. When I come around that corner, I could have easily done, got a lap. But then again, I think if full, yeah, because I had that left in it. I don't know, but a full tank would always, look, 25, 25, that was a lot faster, that one. That's the sort of times you want to be getting. 25 minutes, 25 seconds. Come up, 25, 25. Oh, yeah, look, everyone was one lap, and he unlapped himself, he did, cheeky boy. Cheeky monkey. I'm doing good. Nice one, brother. Yeah, I'm doing good, Penny. I had my blood today, and I've done a little drone flight, and my drone was in operation, good, working good today. It always scares me when I take that drone out. Last time I took it out, I lost it, and I literally thought I'd lost it big time, and that was it forever. It was only because I thought, oh, look, there's no... Mate, I was in Greenwich. It went in the forest. It just landed in the forest, man. Come down. The home point changed. It was dark. I couldn't see where it was because it went to land behind some trees. And I thought, oh, my God, where's it gone? And I had to do the find me thing on my phone in the dark forest with just the light on my phone. Went round in circles like a teddy bear, the area where it said it was, and it wasn't. And I thought, right, no, I'll do it all again. Done it all again, and it wasn't. And I thought, well, that's that. It's lost. Walked out. Was walking out of the woods, and then I see this path through the centre of the woods, and I thought, well, I'll walk up here because it's open, and I'll just have a little look, see if I can see the flashing strobe on it. So I thought I just walked up, head down at the ground, thinking, oh, that's... and I see this flashing light ahead of me. I thought, shit. And as I got closer and closer, it was about 50 metres away from me. So as it went up and down as I was walking, it looked like it was up in a... one minute it looked like it was high in a tree, and next minute it looked like it was low on the groundish in a bush. So I didn't know whether it's high or low for God knows how long. And I went up to it, and it was only like twice my height up in a little sapling. I got it back, mate, but geez. Ever since then, I haven't been too confident of the bastard thing. So I flew around my car today and done a little review, well, a little how to use the paddle regeneration, because it's quite difficult when you first get a hybrid and you've got to do the regeneration. You've got different 1, 2, and 3 on the paddles. It's hard to get it smooth because I was doing it really the wrong way, keeping it on 3, then coming loose as I stop with the brake. It just makes you sick. But now I do it on the minimum, and then I put the maximum on as I'm getting closer to the cars as I'm braking. It's weird. What's Doc up to then? I'll give Doc a party if that's it. Don't have rockers on either. It's so warm, mate, now at the moment. It's so hot out. It's getting warm just sitting here. We'll be doing it topless soon, all this racing. Well, I wonder if I can make that even more faster. On that car. I'm hoping I can push the downforce up. Ah, oh, look, I wanted more of that.
Yo, El Capi.
Hello, brother. Well, that's a good setup. 79999. Quite like the sound of that, baby. How's things in all right?
Fucking hot.
Oh, mate, it is as well, same here, brother. Yo, Roger, Mother Trucking Perkins, how you doing, bruv? Good evening, mate. What are you doing? Rock, Doc earning money or something, or whatever? I'm just setting the car up to be fast at earning money, really. I've done a 25 minutes, 25 seconds in that CLK. That weren't bad.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I was getting 26 first time out, and I had it on 92 power, and it was only just winning type thing, only because I had the pit stop that I win. But now I've got it 95 and 94 on the power. Yeah, I'm doing it quite nice. One pit stop, really. Last lap, just short shift, and then roll over the finish with no fuel. Yeah, that is. Yeah, just one pit stop, man. I win it by a minute. Second place come round the corner though, and I thought, oh shit! But he was a lap down, so he unlapped himself. But yeah, I've got. I think I have more power there. What have I got now, power-wise? 535 still, but the downforce has changed. So nothing's changed. What has changed? 0-27, 135. That's all the same. I ain't done frig all to it. How can I make it a little bit faster? Height.
As soon as I win some money, I'll look into it. I tell you, I've been fucking around trying to figure out if weight reduction is worth it. And I'm starting to think it's not. Of course, it all depends on a lot of things. I had to go in some money. I'm broke. I got $26,000 left. Had to go make some money.
Let's go make some money. Oh, dead on 800, bruv. Fuck me, I can't get any better than this. I'm like the Carol fucking Vorderman. Fucking that other bird is hot. Shit, what's her name? Fuck, she's on countdown now, she can't remember her name.
Oh, Rachel Riley.
Rachel Riley, thank God for that. Cheers, brother.
Yeah, I was like, what show?
Yeah, Rachel Riley, man. Rachel friggin' Riley. Well, I might as well earn some money, see if I can. How much have I got? Oh, I don't know, I'll count it later. Oh, I can just check the tape. I can't remember how many later. I'll count them now. Six? Is that six? Fucking hell, mate, that's bugger all money. Is this thing broken or something and not adding my money on? I've won it twice. I should have like $8 million, nearly 10. I must have spent some money.
Hey, parts ain't cheap for that thing.
Serious money, man. I spent some serious monies. Well, I bought the tyres because if I'm using this car a lot, there's no telling what you're throwing out of stock. So I thought I'd get the set. I bought the combo tyre set, tyre package. One of each. No, four of each, I should say. Paul Shriver just tried ramming me off the road, motherfucker.
Yeah, these AI can be a real pain sometimes.
Yeah, they're programmed just to stick to their line, aren't they?
Yeah, like they're on rails, literally. Can't move.
This car is epic, man. I like the setting I've got for any old time, any old time. I'm free to do what I want. Any old setup, any old time.
Where's old Rudders at today?
I don't know, I think it's his little daughter's birthday today. I see something and more presents for another little girl. It must be the daughter or something.
Oh man, that's hell having them all run together.
Yeah, I know, yeah. My mate's kids, Dave, who I met when I first met, got my first job and that, known him all his life and his kids since he was born. One's 21, I think, 22, the other's fucking 17, 18. Their birthdays are in January, mate. Both of them.
Yeah,
so he does Christmas a couple of days later, second, and then even his missus is in January as well. Every fucker's birthday is in January. And his nephew as well, got the same birthday as one of his kids, I think it's the lad. Oh, mate, it's... Jesus, got to chop an arm and a leg off. You ain't got enough to go around the years. This car's rapido. Did I say pedo? Oh shit, I'm gonna get shut down saying that. I said rapido. Not raping a pedo.
Yeah, these AI's cars must weigh 5,000 pounds. They don't budge that much. Like run into a damn wall. Lance.
Don't know how I'm going to get around these two. Jesus, they're causing a right roadblock here. Bit of argy-bargy here. Get over. My line, mate. Oh, fuck. I'm on the grass. Bit of argy bastards there.
I played this since we played it last night, this track. And
25, I've done a 25-25 earlier, just for the last night. Sorry mate, I was talking to the chat for a minute.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, that was
awesome.
Oh
yeah, with 800.
I got 800 on this Merc, yeah, just a minute ago.
Yeah, I got a little bit full to them full power cars.
And the only reason it was slow is because I run out of fuel and I had to glide over the line, man. That's annoying, that was. I might start short shifting now so I'll get that lap out of it that I need. Fucking hell. Mate, that was scary shit. I thought I was going to lose it. Yeah, it's weird, but it was a 25 and 25. That was good. It was a good double-digit matchup. I should have got a trophy for that.
What kind of horsepower you got at 800?
535 or something like that. 535 I got.
Oh, dang.
Yeah, I managed to get it up because it was a bit low because my... power restrictor was on 92s, I think I've got it on 94s now. 94 and 92 or something like that, a weird one.
Dang it, 508 on my that ain't gonna be faster than two.
Oh fuck. Well, I'll see if I can get that lap out of this first tank of fuel that I need. Whoa, fucker. Oh, you fucking bitch. Always restarts your face in a fucking barrier. Yeah, man. Hey, should clear it now. The rest should be a slice of cake and a cup of tea, Aunt Sally. For our old Wurzel. Fill her up, lads. Put the nose in as well, mate, if you can get it in without anyone seeing.
Next time you looking at it again, send a screenshot of it there.
Say what?
So next time you're fucking with your set, send a screenshot if you don't care.
Yeah, no worries, brother. Steady 37s and 38s really. I should be doing quicker than that really. But it's not got that stable front end really. It's a little bit. Got to nurse it slightly, but other than that it's pretty good. It's a little bit drift outy on the front. But it's alright. Probably a little bit too stiff. If you can get any front end grip on it, let me know. Without damaging the HP. Without damaging the source. Yeah. So I like to break them under marker boards if I can. Yeah, baby. You fucking knobhead. Perfect. Across the line with 0-0, brother. God, just short shifted enough on that last lap. I could have put a bit more fuel in, that is the thing there. I was going to just. I had spare space in the tank, but I didn't use it. I just thought, nah, I'll style it. I styled it. 25.18 that time. That was a little bit quicker, that one. And I spun out once. Cost you about 8 seconds, I think, spinning out. Because it did the last one, but I got 25.25. 136 was my fastest lap. I've actually got a 135 in a car that Cyber gave me to set up for. Can't quite remember what car that was because I've got so many that I run around here on now. It's quite nice.
And ain't no two drive alike, do it?
All right, I'll give you them settings. Anyone else in the chat if you want these settings? David Bailey, if you're old enough to know who he is. I'll go over to the right and see what I've got. Car settings.
Yeah, because I'm not very happy with.
Everything's none and normal on the right. Don't even worry about that shit. It's the main. It's the main vein you want. Screenshot triangle. Okay. Then I go to my gallery, don't I? Oh, sorry, people. I'll put that back up there for you. Not long enough for you, was it? I'll give you a couple of seconds to click on that, and then I'll move my big head out of the way and you can see what's on the downforce in that. There you go. Meow. My let's go to my menu. There we go. Capture gallery. No, I can go to my chat first. That might be a better one, isn't it? Party. Chat, clipboard.
Yeah, you just go
to the party. And I'll click your name. View profile. Fucking how many buttons am I pressing? I'm going right long ass way around here. Message. I'll have to do another one for you on the downforce bit. Fuck. I didn't think it did, because when I actually save clips, it doesn't save my big head on it. Okay, let's go messaging now, and I should be able to just, should be easy, shouldn't it? Because I sent a message to you. Fuck, that ain't a message icon, is it? That one. See if you can beat 20. What did I say I got? 25.18.
Yeah.
Your, 25.25 was the one before. But the lap times aren't mental quick, if you know what I mean. I think I could do faster in another car.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Some of them I get good total times, but overall, it doesn't look that great.
Because I got a 135 in one of them, man. And Cyber sent me that set up. It's an animal. It's hard, it's a hard one. Every corner's a shit yourself. Meow. I'm gonna make a cup of tea because I'm first. This is first year work, winning all this money. What are you doing, Doc? Are you carrying on with money making, or what are you doing, making some money? I had to get some.
Actually,
bits.
No. I realized I was like, I haven't even fucked with that car, and I started fucking with shit again. Now I'm on Sardinia fucking with this CLK thing.
That old trap. Yeah, that old trap. Yeah, you fucking fell for it. You fell into it again.
Yeah.
Meow. Let's watch the replay. Because I'm going to go and make a cup of tea. Yo, Fred, what are you saying, brother? I know what you mean, Steve. You know, don't you, bud? You know. I know you know. I know you know as well. You know. As well, you know. You know? Out of scraps in a cave. It was funny last night talking to Seven. Oh, mate. Oh, some geezer loved it in the chat, and I said I made a PC out of some old bits I had, like, in the old iPods and a calculator. Geezer loved it in the chat. He must have been his first time here, mate. He ain't seen nothing yet. What, you're setting that car up like mine, are you?
I'm going there.
Yeah, London set up.
Based on my testing, yours looks pretty damn good.
Have you flipped it yet, this car?
No, I haven't.
Let me know when you do, bruv. I need that screenshot. Today, right, I went to the hospital. You won't believe this. Tear in a sec. So I went to the hospital today and had my blood done, and I had to park in the Sainsbury's and walk round to it because the little slipway bit's all shut down. So I'm walking out, just had my blood done, walking out of the main entrance, and I see some dude on crutches. Young lad, must have been 18, and he had a something tech t-shirt on. I thought, oh, it might be a mechanic or technician or something like that. I thought, oh, what's he fucking done here, mate? He's hobbling out, and I could hear him on his phone. Like earpiece in, like taking 3-4 steps and having a little rest. He's obviously come out of the place, got to the end of the entrance and thought, fucking hell, this is harder than it is. He's got on the phone and he's gone, oh, well, I thought if you're about, you know, you could have got me. And he's like, oh, okay then. I'll get on a bus and I'm walking past him. I thought, fucking hell, that poor bastard in this heat. I said, mate, I said, do you need a lift? Or say, do you need a lift, mate? I said, because I'm not being funny. I said, I've been in your position, mate, and you think you're all right to like walk a bit, and then you realise your palms are hurting, your other legs hurting because you've got all your weight on it, mate. Your shoulders start going. He went, well, he goes, well, I said, I'm only just here around the corner. He goes, well, if you don't mind, I said, where are you then? Like, where? He goes, oh, near McDonald's at the Common. I went, oh, I know that. I said, yeah, jump in. I said, mate, do you want to phone anyone and give me registration in case you think I'm a psycho killer? I said, but I said, you're bigger than me anyway, mate, so I don't think you'll have a problem. And he went, no, cheers, cheers. And I give him a lift fucking to his road, mate. And he went, yeah, he goes, I could have got the bus. He goes, but when I get off, look at the road that I've got to walk down to get home. I thought, fucking hell. Yeah, so I had a little chat with him. And I've got a subscriber out of it. I told him about my channel, and I'm off to get something to eat. And I said, I'm going to do my car, because I just got it. I said, I love it to bits. And I said, I'm going to do a little video of it and upload it. He went, oh, channel. And I said, he goes, oh, is that it? Straight away on his phone. I went, yeah, that's it, man. He went, oh, sweet. Subscribed. I thought, sweet. But yeah, good deed, man. Good deed today. I was quite happy, like, for him, man. Because I said to him, mate, I said, I've had 3 hips replaced. I said, I've been on them crutches, man, I said, I've virtually live in that hospital now, going to and fro, mate. I said, no, you aren't. He was happy, bless him. He'd have fell on his face, mate. He'd have cracked his face open. It's so easy to do when you just stumble, mate, and he'd be fucked in that sun as well. And he'd done it playing rugby. I thought at least it weren't a pussy sport like football. Sorry, everyone who loves football out there, but sorry. Fucking all on the floor, mate. Women fucking harder than the football men. Shit. And I'd rather fuck the women than the men. And them men would rather fuck each other. So, you know, women's football's for me. Meow. But no, motorsports is the one. Yeah, mate, it was a nice, good day actually. Had something to eat. The little Mackie D's. Got home, edited that video. My other mate popped round. He said he was going to subscribe, but I don't think he has yet. Lying bastard. I'll talk to him tomorrow, mate. I will, say to him when I see him. So, you subscribed yet, motherfucker? It's all good, man. It's all good, man. You got to get these subs, don't you? Real people, not bots, and pay people £10 for 100 subs or 1,000 subs, like people do, and have no viewers. Check me out. Look at me, man. I've got 3 viewers, man. They're authentic, and I've got 10 likes. Nice one, people. Big shout out to you. Double figures. 11 likes. Oh, legs 11. She's got legs and she knows how to use them. What are you doing then? You got a lobby or are you going around making some money? You can see what lap times you're getting and how you can do.
Nothing. Hell, as soon as I got started to go make some money, I got the part of you and started fucking around for setting. So I've got jack shit done.
Try them out. Do some money. I'll do another money one. Might as well. Yes, try them out, mate.
I've gone blind, looking at this fucking screen, and we'll go drive all the cars at work. I'll go back and fuck this up a little bit and get some money.
Let's start.
And I was like, well, I gotta make money, I'm broke. I need to go fucking with it.
Yeah, man, just get out there, boy. Kick some derriere. Whoa! Oh, I actually spun the car out. I don't know how. That's a freaky one. Car feels different all of a sudden. Maybe I've got a different sheet loaded up. Oh, yeah. One of the clouds dispersed. No, the car feels a lot fucking different, man. You know what's going on here. Perhaps I've lost my touch. Yeah. I'm stone last. Fuck. It's got to be a comeback, man. Yeah, baby, I can see him. Going in for the kill. Yes, 19th after one lap. I've made one place up in one lap. How many laps are there? Fuck, 15. I ain't gonna do this. Oh, you fucking bitches. Why you gotta do it all the fucking time? All the fucking time, always on that corner. Fucking he fucking, what a wanker. He virtually drove the fuck into me. I know he was going for the corner, but fuck, I was there, man. Now fuck off. You gotta mess him up. Oh, messed myself up. What a fucking cunt. Oh my god. He literally come right the fuck across that track. Whoa, fuck. Someone come right out of the pit right in front of me. I thought, shit. I have a gear too fucking early. I think there's a knack to it. And I ain't got it. be tough. Tough. Made it. Mate, you just, oh, fuel hardcore. I got this. I'm gonna overfuel it. We've got a race on. Idiot, no. That's it, put me on a fucking corner and then make the accelerator not work. Fucking idiot. Oh mate, that winds up when you push the accelerator, you hear it going, man, it's not doing anything. Oh yeah. I was waiting for them to spin me out. I usually do. Oh, mate, I got pushed to the back and everything, man. I've still come through them all. They pit twice, you only pit once, and just that lap where it says you got 0.7 or 0.8, carry on and short shift. The first one, do it, because all you got to do is roll into the pits, and it's shorter than it is doing it on the second stint. So when it goes 0.8 or 0.7, keep going, just short shift, come off early, go in and just overfuel for the next stint, because you'll have a gap on your fuel. Let it go over the little dot and you won't have to economize again. But yeah, you piss it, man. They always pit in twice, you pit in once. Yeah, you piss all over them. I mean, I knew that I was going to win this, even though it was a bit of a race, actually, because I was back in the pack twice. It was a nice little entertaining race, even though I know I'm going to win. I don't know, Yeah. Yeah, 1 foot, yeah. Yeah, that's good. No, that is what you... That's all I can get usually. I've got a 139. I ain't even got a 138. That's how bad I've been playing. And I'm still going to win. I'm 18 seconds ahead. Shit, that ain't a lot, actually. I better fucking put my foot down. Oh, I'm lap 11. They might even pit yet, that bloke in second. That was the fucking whole save of the night, that was. I've done two good saves tonight, actually, so I don't know. Yeah, 39 seconds ahead. They must have pitted. Well, and later on at lap 12. Yeah, most of them, yeah, you got to watch it though when you come around that corner, because they will smash you up to get in there. First, baby. I've got a first for firsts. Car's a bit smashed up. Call that was a 2610, that was slow, I spun out loads of times. Fastest lap 136.942. Porsche 942. I've got $8 million. Have I? Or haven't I? Yay! Cracked it, baby. Cracked that egg. Oops. Embarrassing. First corner, man, spun it out. Dr. Subtone warned me about that corner. Thank you. Oh, sorry, the chat froze. Hey, I know, what up, my homie? Nice one, Ryan. 53, shit, sorry, mate. That was ages ago. My chat froze, I didn't think anyone was talking. Gets like that sometimes. Hmm. To do now. I might have a look in the second hand garage, see what's going on. Ain't been in there for a while. I've got a gift certificate as well. Gift, whatever they are. Hmm. Nothing in there. Nothing worthy of my hard-earned cash. Owned. Don't really want. That's what I don't really want. Zig. $10 million, man, that cost. I bought one of them. The BMW McLaren F1 GTR race car, mate. $10 million. That's come round quick. Remember when it came around first time when I bought it? Fuck.
Which one is that? I don't. Is it the one we got? I just got, or
it's in the legendary section. It's the McLaren in there with Finna written on the side. You don't look at it, you ain't got the money, man. $10 million. $10 million. Oh, look, this is gonna be money, whatever. Freestyle. $10 grand. Oh, shit, not even that. How pants was that? Freestyles, mate, $5 grand. Chump change. No, ain't no chump. This ain't cool enough, man.
God, no, I am fucking... Holy shit. There's a fucking gnat here. It's got to be the strongest thing in the world. Before it got up.
Smack that ass. Taking the SF-19 out. Sounds like a fucking airplane, doesn't it? I've got a let rip on a bit of F1 styly. I'm at Gardens Lobby, if you wanted to come. Don't fall asleep there, mate, and kill your sty, you know what I mean? Frozen solid in the morning. New Legends cars are just repeats in, from 2 months. Oh, right, that's right. Yeah, I weren't sure if it was a month or 2 months. I was thinking it was a month, Rota. Nice one, 2 months. Yeah, I think someone shared the, you shared it, didn't you, Doc, about all that. And stuff goes around, comes around. Let's turn this shit off. Yeah, I think it is, yeah. Another one we used to do a lot with Jeff and... Yeah, yeah, that's the one, yeah. You know the one, yeah. I'm just doing some quali laps now, actually. Messing it up big time. Shit. Ready when you are, fuck. I don't think I'm quite ready. Who else? Are you in coming in dock or not? Someone's ready, mate.
Well, I'm going to, but I'm going to finish this. I'm already like 11 laps.
We won't last long, 5 laps. We'll be done.
Yeah, y'all be done with the race before I get done with it.
I don't know where I am. I've got a 1:14, that's pretty shit. Steve's there.
$28,000 or I would back out.
No, man, keep your money, keep it.
I can't even buy a set of tires, Steve.
Oh, shit, man.
Bro. I gotta finish this to get that money.
I've got to upload that video. Upload that video of Rocker Shocker, wouldn't I? Jump skipping around, I forgot about that because this dude's doing the same thing in front of me. Oh, he's settled down now though. I think it's with the pads. I was jerking off everywhere. When you know what time it is, you know what time it is. Whoa. Ah, man, I lost it early, man, and it didn't come back. Ah. Oh, Carl's definitely knackered now. The lead crash as well. Shit. Good race though. I did what he did. I try and go around in fourth and I always go a bit wide. So I always drop to third for safety. Safety first, mate. Safety first, you know me. I think that was the last lap. How many laps? Lap four. Oh, we've got another lap. What could possibly go wrong? Too early there. Whoa! Shit! Sliding everywhere there. Lucky I didn't roll it and end up on the roof. Yeah, good race, man. Shame Doc weren't there to claim the victory. Oh yeah, how many you got? 15 out of it, is it?
Yeah. I'd probably already been done if it wasn't for last traffic.
Mmm.
That kept holding me up.
Nice. We've got another one, Punisher, someone in the house. Everyone's turning up today. I don't even know what settings I'm rolling with, man. Are they the fast settings? I don't really want to show anyone in case of stream sniping. Six, three, nine, brake horsepower. It's not as fast. It's not as fast as you can get. That'd do. Gets me to where I want to go, from A to B. Better put a time in, don't I?
Don't wait on me, I'll
do it. No, yeah, that's alright, yeah, we'll do a couple of laps. 986 or something, I think it was, or something. 900 and something. Well, it might be 68. Yeah, it's your settings, but I've took something off and put some grip on, if you know what I mean. Good enough, I hope. Hmm. 114, that's crap though, bruv. 114 is rubbish, isn't it? Compared to what I've been dishing out, Doc. What's going on? Isn't it? Let me go through my settings, man. I've got to have something faster than that in the fucking box, surely. Mechanics, fucking line up here. Bend over. Fucking mechanics, mate. What they've done? All right, so it's 986 performance points. Oh, okay. She. Jesus, fuck me. That's fucking, yeah, that's 1,000 performance points. Jesus Christ, that's better. Let's take that out.
Dude, you were beating me. Mine was 1,006.
No, good. Sure. See if I can take 4 seconds off a lap then with this. I think this is one of your setups. Come on, mate. As soon as you put your foot on the throttle, the whole car starts vibrating, man. And a 114 on the outlap. Slower. He wants to go. You in, Doctor? You in? Too late, brother. We're going. Fuck, the back just went on me, man. Back's going on me every 5 seconds, mate. I don't know, the tyres are overheating. Oh mate, I can't even go around the corner without the tyres overheating with this setup at the moment, for some reason. That's weird. Car's fucked. Couldn't have drove it that hard. Lobbies are a mess, mate. Cars are just jittering around everywhere. Come on, mate. Fucking hell, he had a crash.
Yeah.
I'm spectating, by the way. I left that car's wreck.